guess I'm going to walk. Oh, that milky white way. Oh, child, some of these days. Well, I'm going to walk that milky white way. Oh, some of these days. Well, 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 I'm going to walk up and take up my stand. Gonna join that Christian band. I'm going to walk, whoa, that milky white way. Oh Lord, some of these days I'm gonna tell my, oh, my mother, howdy, 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 when I get home. Yes, I'm going to tell my mother howdy when I get home. Well, 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 I want to tell my mother hey when I shake mother hand that day. That's when I won't. Oh, that milky white way. Some of these days. I want to meet God the Father and God the Son. Yes, I want to meet.
Goodness and mercy This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. For the Lord is a good God. And besides Him, there is no God. Oh Lord, our Lord, how excellent is thy name in all the earth. Oh clap your hand, all you peoples. Shout unto God with the voice of trumpet. Sing praises. Gotta get some help in here. Sing praises unto God. Sing praises unto our King. Oh, praise. For God is the King of all the earth. Sing praises with understanding.
Most holy,
and righteous God. We come as humble as we know how. We come to tell you thank you for all that you've done for us. We thank you for last night. And we thank you for right now. We thank you for the many blessings that you already stood upon us. Please, sir, God, I know you will. I know you did. But look down on this family, God. Let them know that everything gonna be all right. Just tell them to weep on for a night. But somebody say joy.
Joy.
I said somebody say joy.
Joy.
I said somebody say joy.
Joy.
I said somebody say joy. We'll come in the morning, God. God, we wait on you, God. You stand in the door and knock. And you're knocking us whoever will. Let them come, God. I just want to tell you thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
If you know God, say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Do God know your name?
Yeah.
Can I get a witness?
Yeah.
Do God know your name?
Yeah.
Amen. He know mine.
Yeah.
He know every fling of my hair.
Yeah.
Amen. Listen, mine might be bald headed right now, but he still know.
Amen.
Can I get a witness?
Amen.
He know all that was on my head.
Yeah.
He know that was on my head now.
Amen.
And he know what's on your head right now. Can I get a witness?
Yeah.
Amen. We're asking for a scripture. A scripture. Ain't all to see up there, some help. Amen. This is what the Bible says. God is our refuge.
Amen.
I said, God is not mine, but our refuge and strength.
Amen.
A very present help in trouble. Can I get a witness?
Yeah.
He'll be with you what? In trouble. And when you get in trouble, you what? He'll bring you out.
Amen.
Though we will not fear, though the earth may what? Be removed.
Yeah.
And though the mountain be carried to the midst of the sea.
Yeah.
Though the water grow and be troubled. Though the mountain shake.
Yeah.
Can I get a witness?
Yeah.
But God, this one say, there is a river. Somebody say a river.
A river.
That the river stream thy heart shall make a glad in the city of God. The holy place, the tabernacle of the Most High God. In the midst of her, she shall not what? Be moved. Can I get a witness?
Yeah.
I'm not going to be moved. Can I get a witness in him?
Yeah.
I don't care what comes against me. I'm not going to be moved.
Yeah.
I don't care how many people talk about it. I'm not going to be moved.
Yeah.
Can I get a witness? God shall help her. And then not only that, what it say, he help her, but right her.
Yeah.
What God come and see about you? Right early in the morning, when you're going to talk and turn it all night long, what God come and see about you? Come on, help me this morning. When you come and see about you? In the midnight hour, when you come and see about you? Till the fall now, when you come and see about you? That is a good God. And besides him, there is what? No other. Because he got, somebody say, he got all power in his hand.
Amen.
Amen. We have a reflection. Our sister McGee. I'm sorry. Song Selection by Mayor, our mayor. Sister Kenton. Amen.
Yeah, hallelujah.
To God be glorified.
Amen.
We give God all the honor and all the praises because no, he's worthy to be praised.
Amen.
We thank him for his many faces that we see and glad to be in the number one more time.
Yeah.
All the time he would be here. So
yeah.
We thank him for all that he's done and what he's going to do. We say to thank the Lord that we stand before you. We're not laying here, but we're going to be laying here one day.
Yeah, right.
So we thank God for this day.
Yeah.
It's him to try to sing this song. God alone.
All right.
A long journey has to wait. I'm gonna lay my burden down. Say, God knows I got a good religion. I thank you, Jesus, I'm not ashamed. Of all the Holy Ghost is my witness. I have the angels on sign my name. Well, I can look all around me and see.
Let me be your bed. He said, I'll take you to a better place. It's a place.
say I was his twin, and I don't know how. He said I was his twin. And I'm much older than he is, but I'm his twin. But he said I was his big sister, little sister, and only sister. So me and my brother, we had a close relationship. And like I said, I only got three left now. So y'all need to get together. Y'all need to kind of come together. Now you know how three, the branches fall in the bottom. One fell, May the third last at this time. So our branch is falling. So we need to come together. We need to get back together. So we need to come together as a family. For a few of them.
Amen. You know,
one us and one us, but that ain't gonna do it. So it ain't nobody to us. And we need to just keep on praying and ask the Lord to make us strong. We can't do it by ourselves. But he's gonna take him to make us strong and be a family again. I remember back in okay, Mr. Davis, y'all remember that? Yeah. That was a little time we had. When we children growing up, we didn't have much, but we had love. And that's what we need now. We need love. And I'm expecting when y'all going through today, we shot gun, I'm tired of it now. The sister don't got tired of y'all. Y'all need to get yourself together. All I got to say is that, Enid, baby, I know you're in a better place. And hallelujah and farewell. Yeah. Anybody, I love you, we love you, and my daughter loves you the best. Yeah.
Tell him he loved me. And he was a good person.
so glad before that he was riding around with his brothers, riding, you know, saying, give him, not give the whole testimony, how God provides, God strengthens him. And, you know, he didn't think that he knew it. He didn't let go of that. He always held on God's unchanging hand, as they say. He always held on to him. And for us, you know, there's times that they get the Bible says that there's times for mourning or weeping, and of course, even ecclesiastes, there's a time for many things. Right now, although I'm mourning inside for him, I know that now after the mourning will come the memories, clear memories of the man. Because this was a man, clear memories that you all are going to be able to enjoy. As you go by that in your mind, you'll see the happiness that you bought with one of them. And you'll just see it. It's going to be sad right now, but when the memories start coming in, you'll see how much he made you laugh, you'll see how much he made you smile, and you will see how much he did not complain about whatever condition he was in. And I'm just glad that I was able to be, to know him. I've known him for 45 years. I'm just so glad that I was able to know him. And to the fans out there, don't worry, everything's going to be just fine. We just need to come together, treat each other like we should be treating each other, and most of the time we do, you know, sometimes we don't, but the time we do, let's all treat each other, and know that we all have an exit. There is an exit, it's not forever, this is not forever, there is an exit. I don't want yours, you don't want mine, but there is an exit in this life. Don't take nobody else's things, we know, but there is an end. And we know that now he's resting. He's resting. You need to understand when somebody in a condition goes through that they don't tell you, but right now he's at rest. Amen. And I'm just so glad I had him. I'm just so glad to know the family. Thank you.
Amen. I met him for a long time ago. He was always a working man. And he's always, if you need something done, he'll get it done. Amen. And he'll fix your ties and anything you want him to fix, he'll do it. Amen. Amen. And at this time, we have our news events we've got to give him Kenny Smith.
Oh, Lord.
gonna be waiting at the gate unknown. Can I get a witness? I'll be glad to see you. You'll be glad to see me. And I want to see Jesus, my Savior, that went on the cross and died for me, for my sin and your sin. That's the one.
Yes, sir.
That I want to see. What's the thing? Moses couldn't keep it. And God gave it to Moses. Could no man keep it? All of a doom. Humanity, mankind, were doomed all of a doom. Wasn't no hope. God ran away. My pastor couldn't do it. I couldn't do it. God couldn't do it. Moses couldn't even do it. He had a chance. Elijah's going to do it. Right. Here's all right out there. The Bible says couldn't nobody do it. Mankind was lost. God's Son is only begotten Son. Not you, not me. Not both. See, we come on the altar. Oh, you say the fact you get mad. I'm a man. I'm not a God. I'm a man.
All right.
I hurt. Half a brother. It took me 2 days to find fluid. It took me 2 days to find women. 2 days. He was down there in bad hospital. No, I was bad, bro. Glory to God.
Amen.
But no, I looked for him. It took me 2 days to find my brother. I found my brother down to the bus station in bad hospital. Glory to God. God ain't used to me. I feel like a sucker. But I have, God has done a good Samaritan. And he saw about my brother. And I'm trying to get to him. But my ex, I ain't have my car. After a while, get out the chair, I had to sit down all the time. And when I got up, I had to get on the train. I ain't have no car. But somebody called me and said, "Ploop." To the point, I'm going to leave you talking.
So y'all, that you should say, y'all get your act together.
Yeah,
I'm finna leave town now. I got the big boy right there. I'm ready to ride. I'm putting everything on. I'm gonna fly to him. But if we get back to the scripture, Moses, God told Moses straight. See, God did for him. God brought the water out the mountain, they didn't drink, and the animal drank. God did it for Moses.
All right.
That's right. See, God gonna do this for him. You know I'm gonna do the best enough.
Right.
God is done for him. God can't lie, man will lie. God can't lie, man might lie.
Right.
God can't lie. Man can't lie.
Do it all the time.
If you got a mind in there, man, it's supposed to be simple. God is with you. God's the God in every place. Nothing he is from.
Mm-hmm.
He knows what he did. He know what you did, he know what you didn't do.
Yeah,
all right. Stay out, son. But I want to let everybody know. I did all that. I went to court. For start to finish, with both brothers. I want to tell everybody now. Feminine. Seek God.
Yes,
I told Shaky, because he was so stupid. See, it took so long because I'm a preacher. I know everybody look over there like that preacher, calling their brother and stuff like that. But I did a preacher. So I was there with him set up because I had to preach to him. I had to tell him that he had to get the act together. He had to have his spirit to take the together. Because see, I know what the doctor said. When the doctor said 60 days, I was like, it was 60 days. So I was getting to tell him about Jesus. But see, it took that long. Because he was
accepted.
I was saying, you need to be thinking about Jesus. Nobody else. I said, because we couldn't get out of here. It took him a long time for that to catch his head. But when he caught his head, when he finally caught his head and know he really was gonna die. He said, I was gonna tell you, just like the other brother told me. Pull my mind going all the way out. I thank you. So you never know. And I said, man, I told you I wasn't gonna leave you. But see, God didn't take those belts. Now I feel like a son of something or something. He didn't take the nine. Do something else. See, I'm hoping to go out, hoping to go out. Okay. Don't you see? I'm half the million dollars. God got me. I said, Lord, why I stay in you? After that, I had a bunch of books. People get their act together. Remember, everybody's going to go with
you.
That don't mean somebody's going to come see you like. But you got to remember, what you sow, you're going to reap. You're going to reap. God is not mocked. You're going to reap. Get it all right.
Thank you. it is on credit, your blessed name.